That's not good. I just realized the camera the whole morning has no audio.
Back it up. I'm going to have to catch you guys up on what just happened.
No way.
I realize this is actually cool. Yeah.
Thanks to Moreton Island Adventures, Stevie and I are going to spend a couple of days on Moreton Island, hoping to explore just some of what this island has to offer.
On the way to Mount Tempest.
As well as getting a night in the Castaways glamping tent.
You won't believe what they've left in here.
So basically we caught the Mycat ferry on a Sunday morning, which is a 90 minute trip to the Tangalooma drop off point. The police boat was running drills the entire time, which was interesting to see. We've also got Sam coming in his 80 series Land Cruiser.
I can do this whole trip and not lift the bonnet once. That's the mission.
And we also have Macca tagging along in his Ranger, who's just decked out with camping gear.
Section two of Macca's cooking.
We also got to hang out on the ship's bridge for a little while and got a bunch of useful information from the captain about the weather and where to go on the islands. We're all pretty stoked with how the weather was looking and decided to head straight through the center on the middle road and up the beach to check out the lighthouse. Is made entirely of stone quarried on the island in 1857, which is told to us by Sam multiple times.
Mine's big and white, mate.
Oh, dude. Careful!
Basically, Mac was so keen for a wave, so we went straight to North Point, which is, it's a very similar location to Double Island. It has a little lagoon and a point break. I got a bit of a wave in. This is basically where I realized the audio situation on the camera.
Didn't go ideal.
The waves just want to kill you. it's just hard.
Guess what I just figured out?
I don't know.
This camera was on some S&Q setting. Can't record audio.
Ah! We'll just voice over all of it.
There's no wood to touch, and Sam's just come up with a ripper.
I wasn't going to say it because I didn't want to jinx it, but I can do this whole trip and not lift the bonnet once. That's the mission. And if that happens, I will believe that Toyotas are more reliable than patrols.
How's the Ranger going to go?
Oh, mate, I might just lift it just to have a look at it, you know? See what's going on. Oh, look at that. There's a motor in there.
How do you think your fridge and subwoofer's going to go without your dual battery?
Bill, I've got a 240 volt outlet, fast charging my phone as well.
You're reckless, eh?
Should be right.
Where'd you go? You went to rock pools.
Yeah, I went to Champagne Pools with Tash. Around the corner. It's really nice, but the water, like the wind was going the wrong way, so.
How's the back door handle just broke? So now we can't, you have to reach inside to bloody open the door. Oh, don't you open the bonnet! What's he gonna do?
What's he done? Go on, open the bonnet.
The sugar addict.
Welcome. Snake, Tim Tam, another pack of Tim Tam, Harbro's, our glow worms.
Oh, you and your diet, hey. You made it.
Yep.
Native flowers.
Yep.
Looking good.
On holiday mode.
Well, I heard a clunking too. I suppose technically you haven't opened the bonnet yet.
No, the bonnet's still shut.
What have you done?
The bonnet's still shut.
Are they our strange birds?
Very weird. Look at them all over there hustling.
I think they're being fed back.
How's the weight going in the back of this thing?
I don't know, I'm waiting for the leaf spring to snap. let's give her a test.
She's a bit soft.
Harder.
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
Yeah!
Moo-moo.
It's a moo-moo. Moo-moo, moo. Where am I? TJ, I'm over here! See that? No, left. Yeah. Oh, hey.
I got a tent, but
Will.
Thinking about it. I was going to put it like 2 meters higher, maybe.
Yes, do it. This is our camp for tonight. It's pretty good. Not bad.
Can we get a photo of the hammock?
Yeah. Actually, it's just a great spot.
There's nobody here. Where is it?
Yeah.
There's probably room for like 50 camps here, right? Nobody else.
Dude, what is the go? And even like every campsite around us is empty.
fire master.
I am the fire master.
What are you talking?
One match, one blower. We have fire. Oh, and fire starters. That's the
I've never seen a more modern way to start a fire.
Is that Sam eating some bloody veggies?
Oh, I don't know. Apparently it somehow happens. Stir fry of vegetables. Pretty proud of myself.
I'm proud of you.
Morning.
Show us the new setup.
Flash, mate. We got drawers. We got cookers. We got food. Lollies.
And you're just sleeping in the back with the bed.
Sleeping in the back. Where do you want to go?
Now it's attached.
TJ, I'm not ready for the camera. Okay.
And you're away.
You're done.
Job done.
I don't think I ever showed anyone how these curtains work in mine, so I'll show you.
They have a clip here.
Clip,
and then a thing up here,
and then
the elastic goes over the handle,
and that's contoured so it sits in there. And the back one hooks over the tail light.
Back,
and over that handle. Obviously, it's not made yet, so it's a bit messy in there.
Oh, here we go. Health food, man.
Everyone knows I'm healthy. Got Fruit Loops.
It'll warm up. It's cold.
Wow, the tide came up pretty high. Comes up high here. We're going to head straight to the other side today because it's windy. Westerly. Just on the way to Mount Tempest. Should be a fun little hike. Let's see if Sam wants to go all the way out to the top.
Rolling.
Rolling. We're just doing the hill climb up to Mount Tempest now. It's finally some off-road little rock steps. Nothing though, pretty easy trail.
Let's just have a little listen to this. It's not going to open the bonnet though.
You know when you got a sore tummy and it starts crumbling?
What is that noise?
That's the radiator boiling.
I suppose you don't have to open the bonnet to know that. This is the base of the Mount Tempest track.
I'd say that right.
How fast, Evie?
30 minutes it says. I reckon I'll do it in 15. 26 minute walk, but with me, you'll be doing it in 15.
Wait, how many minutes?
15 minutes.
The PT from hell. Lift those knees.
Come on, Sam. Otherwise, Will might have to carry you.
1 kilometre.
Should have brought them.
The killer meter.
See, there's a lighthouse over there that we saw yesterday.
Killer view already, we're not even at the top.
Yeah, look at that offshore, look at the bank.
Woo, offshore.
Just peeling. Oh, look at that one. Oh, we gotta get out there.
Survey mark.
What are you doing, Stevie? Won't
compromise. Time to hit the beach, I think. That was pretty cool up there.
What the hell was that?
DJ, don't whip it.
Huge snake.
You seen Will?
Oh, there, it was Will.
Yeah. Oh my god, I literally took my sunglasses.
He was over there like a
won't live a life.
Money.
cross that one off the list. You should listen.
Oh, Wesley's made this site amazing.
Oh dude, it's so nice.
Look at that. The water's like super clean.
Crazy how nice it is out here.
Get out of
here. Welcome to Macca's Cooking on the old Moreton Island. First, crack a tin.
Is it necessary to be in those?
Yes. Crack your tin. Bit for you. Bit for the beer.
Nice. Mm.
And you got beer battered sausages, just that's, like that.
That's disgusting. Have you seen some relics?
Yep. What are they called?
I don't know, relics?
Relics.
Hola.
Hola. Did you get the shot?
Got the shot, mate. No way.
All right. Oh, we're almost going in.
I didn't realise this is actually cool.
Yeah.
Oh, first bunker. Holy.
I would love to give you a history lesson right now.
Oh my God.
Well, I don't know anything about it. It's in my bloody research, did I?
Hey, don't do that.
Put the torch in.
Huh?
You go
first. Yeah, there's a
few of them. Okay, Mac thinks he's found another one.
Probably.
He's off, he's excited, so it must be another one.
I found one!
That's a huge one. Whoa!
I knew you were going to scare us.
Welcome to MTV Cribs. This is my holiday house in Mohr. I've got one window. When people walk past, you can grab them.
What are you doing in my swamp?
What are you doing in my swamp?
I don't know if we're going to go the whole way. It's 10 kilometres of this, so there's heaps to see, I'd say.
We're listening to country music.
This is like a
so we're just gonna go to Castaways and check into our glamping tents tonight. It's gonna be a nice change.
Yeah, whole awning come off.
Nah, just this bracket came off. And I was like in the back looking for something. I was like, oh, a belt.
Who put that on?
And my sunny
belt. Not bought.
No, and we were beeping so much and I'm like, stop.
Yeah, you know what I
couldn't
hear.
I couldn't hear. We just looked behind and they were gone. And now it's been 20 minutes and they're back. Show me to our accommodation.
Okay, as you see, we're number two. Drop. Oh, wait, did we walk past it? No, not yet.
Two.
I don't really know how to open this.
It's a zipper. Oh, cool, man. Look at the shower.
Yes, hot shower. Be warm.
Okay, really cool. So we're staying here tonight, but we're gonna keep going for now. We're gonna go down to Tangalooma.
You won't believe what they've left in here. They know me well. I love brownies. Delicious dessert tonight. Yay.
There we go, up here.
Hola. Hola. Welcome to our abode.
The brownies plate's already empty. Oh, the 80 series. We put this little competition at the start of the episode to not open a bonnet, and I haven't. It kind of overheated almost, but it just had an upset tummy.
Gilbert Thieve, I'm ready.
Let's see where the fish are. Watching you for love, dreams were fading, fading. Free my mind, all the talk shot.
Yeah.
Mate.
It's quite the setup here. It came with the barbecue and a couple of chefs. How good is that?
This is the glamping camp kitchen and it's pretty well set up.
Are you eating crumbs or
crumbs? Nah, I'm alright.
Ravioli.
We got cutlery.
Mate.
Restaurant!
Get your own fucking cutlery.
Ravioli.
Yeah, impressive girl, mate. In any
place or any kind. What's happening? You're out in the dark. I can see what's going on here.
You naughty little possum.
Is that bonnet open, mate? What are we talking?
I don't understand.
Well, both my batteries are still connected and the fridge is running. Why won't it disconnect?
Don't